For yourself, moron. Oh my god, that is funny!
Next time, driver.
Do it. Do it. Come on.
Hey!
Hey, you threw that.
I'll turn this damn bus around. That'll end your precious little field trip pretty damn quick, huh?
Hey, look at all this milk. You want some of this milk?
That milk belongs to that classroom.
Oh, he don't have to know about it. It could be our milk.
No milk will ever be our milk.
Ooh, that wasn't very nice. How about you, Dad, Brian? You want some of this milk?
Rather have a beer.
That snack pack's pretty good. Want to trade me the rest of it for this banana? You know how badly I can beat you, right? What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard. At no point in your rambling, incoherent response were you even close to anything that could be considered a rational thought. Everyone in this room is now dumber for having listened to it. I award you no points, and may God have mercy.
Thanks a lot, O'Doyle. Nice meeting you.
O'Doyle rules.
O'Doyle, I got a feeling your whole family's going down. But for now, I got to study.
Hey! Who rules?
O'Doyle rules!
O'Doyle rules!
O'Doyle rules!
O'Doyle rules!
That's very bad.
Shopping list.
Peyton, what are you doing?
Nationwide's teamed up with Amazon to bring you the all-new Echo Auto. Alexa, add Xylophone to banned shopping list.
Okay.
We don't need a banned shopping list. Join Nationwide now and get a free Amazon Echo Auto.
So stupid.
What you just said.
O'Doyle rules.
Thanks a lot, O'Doyle. Nice meeting you.
O'Doyle rules.
O'Doyle, I got a feeling your whole family's going down. But for now, I got to study.
Hey! Who rules?
He's stupid. He's fucking dumb. Dude, he's so dumb. You see, they're moving. They're going somewhere. They're not stopping. Ha ha.
Oh my god. Lady, you're scaring us. O'Doyle room.
Guys,
all the time. Yeah, to see your girlfriend. Ooh. Ooh. Ah, handsome sloppy Joes. I made them extra sloppy for you. I know how you kids like them sloppy.
Lady, you're scaring us.
This is the stupidest movie I've ever seen in my life.
I'll come and visit you guys all the time.
I never seen something more stupid than this. This has to be fucking dumb to the rotten core. Don't you say no years. No one cares. That's roadkill.
Hi, Grandma.
Jesus! What's
wrong with you? What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you? What? Help! I've fallen and I can't get up.
Shut up! Go away, my prisoner.
Ah!
Ah, Marcus, you bastard! You fucker!
Ah! Got you. I got.
Gregory, vamos a practicar, pero pon atención, contéstame rápido, ¿cuánto es 2 más 3?
4.
¿Cómo va a ser 4? 2 más 3 es 5.
Papá, pero usted me pidió velocidad, no precisión.
Hey Gregory, ¿cómo te fue en la escuela?
Ah, hoy me fue bien, aprendí a escribir.
¿Y qué escribiste?
No sé, todavía no aprendí a leer. Gregory, ¿qué te dieron de comer?
Arroz con pollo. Pero creo que el arroz era carnívoro.
¿Por qué?
Porque no había pollo por ningún lado. Gizzy, ¿cuál fue el último animal que entró al arca de Noé, pues?
Yo no sé, ¿cuál?
El delfín.
¿Sabes qué, papá? El otro día vi un gato con un solo ojo.
¿Cómo así? ¿Estaba tuerto el gatito?
No, es que me tapé el otro ojo con la mano.
Gregory, ayúdame a hacer esta tarea. Dime, Pabé, ¿cuál es el santo de las frutas?
¡Sandía!
¡Ellos iban acá!
Dime,
además de la letra I, ¿qué otra letra es latina?
Bueno, la G.
¡La G! ¿Por qué?
Porque es G latina.
Gizzy, ¿tú sabes que la familia Kellogg está de luto?
¿De luto por qué?
Porque chocó.